I first came to this festival 10 years ago. My young daughter was booked as a guest. I've been to this area once before, many years ago. And each area has their own sort of set of artists. And I didn't know lots of the people down here, which is surprising. It's not that far from where I live. One of the staple acts was a married couple and two really quite young children. Who are tremendous. And I've come year after year and seen the girls grow up and the act getting better and better. And then the point, which normally happens with families, they start fragmenting and going somewhere else. It just happens. This year it's wonderful to see the four of them back again and performing together. It really is. It's an absolute delight. Will you please put your hands together and welcome the Tindall family.
Early in the morning, factory whistle blows. Man rises from bed and puts on his clothes. Takes his lunch and walks out in the morning light. It's the work, it's the working, just the working life.
Through the
mansions of fear, through the mansions of pain, see my daddy walking through those factory gates in the rain. Factory takes his hearing, factory gives him life. It's the work, it's the working, just the working life. End of the day, factory whistle cries. Men walk through those gates with death in their eyes. And you just better believe it, boys, somebody's gonna get hurt tonight. It's the work, it's the working, just the working life.
And it's
early in the morning, factory whistle blows. Man rises from bed and puts on his clothes. Takes his lunch and walks out in the morning light. It's the work, it's the working, just the working life.
It's the work,
it's the working, just the working life.
As I was walking homeward in the early morning light, leaving far behind the prison where I'd spent the night. But no,
So he's heard it played at folk clubs and people say, I'll sing you a traditional song now. But it's got all the ingredients, hasn't it? Evil doings in a wood. That's all you need really, isn't it?
The dream will reach.
They're each doing their own thing at the moment. Sarah's working. Hard life, isn't it, Sarah? Travels to London every day.
I know everyone used to say, oh, school, that's the best time of your life. It really is.
And you're still doing that, aren't you, Catherine? Catherine's in her final year now, Guildford. Nearly ready to be let loose on the world. They don't know what's going to hit them, do they, kid?
Fire away, fire away. Shoot me down.
song we're going to do is one by Sting, and Sting's done a number of excellent songs that have gone down well in the folk scene. I know Eva Cassidy's covered a few. This isn't one of those.
Sometimes.
She does.
It's mum dancing though, it's that special kind, isn't there? You're appalled, aren't you, when they do that?
I'm used to it, I think.
Or amused. Amused might be a good word.
Mildly amused.
So this next song, I think I'll let Catherine introduce. I'll introduce it then. When she first started to sing this, I couldn't actually get through it without bursting into tears. I'm going to try my best tonight. I'm getting quite good at it. So, it's called I Know You By Heart.
Your face in me.
push it sometimes, just a little bit too far. And now I'm thinking, oh, I should sometimes.
Song now. It's a song that captured my heart the first time I ever heard it. If you know any of the words to this or pick them up, any of these songs, please join in. We do like to hear it. You don't have to sit behaving yourselves. We don't. I don't recognise this, Ben. Improv, it is.
Till there's nothing left that he can hold except